You gotta call them replays.
Yeah, well, that one you hit so hard. The other one between your legs, you hit it so hard.
Yeah, on the right side.
Oh,
yeah.
I'm pretty sure it's just a habit. If I give you anything you want, I know you're on
the team. Yeah, he actually says it was too fast.
Perry's just got to stay out of the way.
Est-ce que tu joues plus d'un mur durant l'hiver quand même?
Non, mais là,
ça fait
3 semaines qu'on fait
3
semaines 4 mètres. J'aime bien pour le
4. Ouais.
Puis on a tellement de nouveaux de murs. On a rien fait nous.
En tout cas, c'est cool parce que là, je pense que Raph, il revient à...
Ah, il a dit, hein?
Ouais. C'est qu'il va vouloir jouer du pro-hockey avec vous, là.
J'aime bien
l'hiver,
hein. Je trouve que c'est...
Ouais.
C'est cardio.
Mais c'est ça que Vavard disait aussi. Tu sais, moi, là, je m'entraîne, je joue beaucoup de balles. Mais tu sais, comme là, matin, il était comme, tu vois, là, mon cardio est bon en général, mais... Tu sais, si je peux. Peut-être à cause que j'ai sorti d'une grippe, là, mais je sais pas, même. Mais... J'avais la misère à prendre mon souffle. Peut-être qu'il faudrait que je me remette à courir et à travailler le cardio un peu plus. Mais une fois que tu as touché à la petite base dans le 4-0,
tu as joué beaucoup de
balles. C'est comme Rob. Après ça, une fois que tu as commencé à petite balle, moi, je serais pas capable de commencer à jouer avec la Big Ball. Je le fais pour former les nouveaux, effectivement. Là. Mais je trouve ça tellement différent. Puis même que.
Au moins, il faut jouer contre Max.
Jouer en finale contre Max.
Mais en finale, ça va, mais tout arrive.
Ça se prend un peu de feu au fond, ça. Les premières fois qu'on est ici, nous mettons quasiment en première ronde un contre l'autre. Je joue jusqu'à côté. La première fois qu'on a vu ça, on était là, wow, le gars, c'est qui? On vient de faire 6 heures de route pendant qu'on ne jouera pas un contre l'autre, on a fait ça à Québec. Et je me rappelle une fois, ils ont changé de drôle, ça avait comme pas de problème. C'était des vieux bonhommes, qui faisaient les droits, ils connaissaient rien, ils faisaient juste marquer les noms.
But actually for me I feel like it's a lot more tiring to just sit in the people playing and playing.
No, but the, how much points he gets out of those guys.
But I'm surprised because I thought he doesn't like. He positions himself well, but he didn't need to run it. He doesn't run it. Like, I really feel it easy because somehow maybe like, he didn't have to run. He made, like, here's the field. He made his field here. He just went
he was cutting everything. When I was
he never went, and he always overtook him. Like, what he did, if you were serving, and he was supposed to be in the back, and then you guys were coming back, well, and somehow you ended up in the back, and he was in front.
Don't take yourself out too much.
Still game one?
Second.
I do. He's still diving after it. Ball's gettable.
Imagine getting hurt at the Albany Open.
I know. And he wants. He hasn't been doing any pro stops because he just came off. I think he's an injury. He said. I'd call that because you never with him. You got to call Hinder on that. Oh, that's smooth. It's a little chomp, like a nice little cut shot like that, eh?
Didn't have to move. It's like bowling.
Right? Yeah. Right. Get the same stroke every time. He's got that shot, eh? It's just like a little right into the corner.
They don't want to play with Killian.
Let's it go so low.
I think I fell over. Pull that one up. Eddie's playing great, man.
They do this thing called body pump.
Yeah, we have that.
Okay. Yeah. And they do the lunge thing?
Yeah. Hard?
Yeah.
And it's like for a whole song, right?
Yeah, I'm supposed to go 90-90.
Yeah. And it's hard to
get
down.
Do it once.
Yeah.
So sometimes if I do a spin class, like the day before, I justify skipping the punch track.
Yeah, I know.
What do you do first? Do you do weights at all?
Yeah.
What do you do?
I do the body pump classes.
Oh, right.
Yeah, we have exclusivity to that. Those Les Mills programs in Canada.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's good.
So I was doing it here.
I never actually do legs, so my weights. I should.
The squats?
Pardon?
Squats
are staple.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Come on, Jai. You missed that one, baby.
I'm going to start running again. So some light running.
when we did body pump here until COVID hit, and the instructors didn't come back.
Oh, really?
Because it was just
not worth it.
Six of us.
Yeah.
Didn't pay shit.
Yeah.
And they found something else that was better.
Yeah.
So Shai sold off the weights.
Oh, really?
So I bought a set of weights.
Oh, yeah.
And then he feeds me the instructor DVDs.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, so I have it set up in the basement.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's all you need.
And I can do it, you know, yeah, or your own pace or whenever.
Whatever you want, yeah.
He was too good. God damn, Raf, you cheated.
I kicked, I tripped. Congrats, Raf.
Oh, hey, Raf. Nah, you were too good today. I started out good, and
yeah, I made some good shots, but I missed like 10
oh,
like hand errors that were awful.
Oh, you gotta let the guy take a shot.
What's the score? Close? I would guess no, but.
That's just working on him. There you go, Joe. He's in there, man.
Oh. Nice guy.
Ooh, he chased that down too, eh?
Jack can always just flat kill that too.
I know.
Oh, Jai.
He wants that.
Oh, my God.
For like mine.
For a good reason.
Stop taking his shots.
that's cool, dude. To see some when he missed it.
You guys have a sense of score?
No. Ceiling shot. He's got about 10 of them.
Oh.
Never seen that before. Well, I have with Adam.
He's
with Adam.
Some shots.
Adam does that shot. I don't think he knows what he's
doing. I don't think he needs to do it.
Yeah.
What does he call his friend? A handball? Chaos handball.
Chaos handball.
Just hit it.
Yeah.
Wherever it goes, it goes.
No one knows where it's going.
Yeah, if you're on the right hand side and the ball wraps around, duck and cover.
Yeah. I wouldn't even want to play in the right with that kid.
Actually, water on the road.
Game set match.
Ready, them hooks. Oh my god, you're bad, people.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they kept doing it too. They had no mercy.
Thank you.
No, there was mercy being on the other side. Him hitting the ball 100 miles an hour, that's it.
Hell yeah.
Good play, Joey.
Nice. It was fun, Joey.
Yeah, it was.
We got it.
You guys played good together.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You guys played really good.
I want to think a lot of those shots we hit, normal team wouldn't get.
Yeah.